Everybody noticed. Everybody's like, oh my God, your hair is getting so long. The first time I was here, I got the intradermal stem cells in my face, pretty much all over my face, and also my scalp. I had amazing results. I noticed the results almost immediately. My skin, I have a hard time explaining to people what exactly I noticed. It was just better. My skin was just better. Every day I would wake up and not feel the need to put any makeup on, which was huge for me because I always had the goal of wanting to just not feel dependent on wearing makeup every day. I could put it on for fun, but not like I need to cover anything up. My hair has grown so much. I'm so happy with the results. My hair was always stuck at like right here. And I think what was happening was that my hair, the breakage was happening at a faster rate than my hair growth. Because it's not like my hair wasn't growing. But after the stem cells, the hair started growing faster, at a faster rate than any kind of breakage was happening. So this time I did the same procedure. I got the intradermal stem cells in my face and my scalp for my hair, because I'll take more rejuvenation and more hair growth anytime. My experience this time has been like a million times better. And I don't even understand how, because last time everything was just amazing, impeccable. Everyone's amazing. The new facility is beautiful, like the view, everything just feels so high vibe when you step into the clinic. The way that this whole experience works out, we're staying at a hotel inside of a beautiful mall slash medical facility. So everything's interconnected. So really you don't even need to leave the area. But even if you do want to leave the area, the part of Medellin that this is located in is like pretty much the best part of the city. So everything's as safe as it's gonna get. I think you're gonna have a lot of fun. I think you're going to experience a different culture. And I think it's a once in a lifetime experience while also getting something amazing done.